Hello everyone, today's video is about Bach's minuet in G major. In Bach's music, both right hand and left hand are equally important, so I suggest you to practice playing hands separately before you can play hands together. At the beginning of the video, I'm going to demonstrate you right hand and left hand separately at a slower tempo. Then I'll be playing hands together at a faster tempo gradually. Hope you enjoy today's video and let's start.
Two. Thank you.